Have you ever felt lost, alone, or like you're just going through the motions of life without any real purpose? I know I have. But then I discovered something truly incredible: Jesus' love and insight into our lives. Jesus sees us as for who we truly are, deep down to our core. He knows our struggles, our fears, our doubts, and yet despite all of that, He loves us unconditionally. His love is like a warm embrace, comforting and reassuring. It's a love that never fades, never wavers, never gives up on us. When we feel like we're at our lowest, Jesus is there to lift us up. He sees the potential in us that we may not even see in ourselves. He believes in us when we can't find the strength to believe in ourselves. His insight into our lives is like a guiding light, leading us out of darkness and into the light. Jesus' love is not just a feeling, it's a transformative power. It has the ability to heal our wounds, mend our brokenness, and restore our faith. His love is a beacon of hope in a world filled with chaos and uncertainty. It's a love that never judges, never condemns, never gives up on us. So why not open your heart to Jesus' love and insight into your life? Let Him in and watch as He works miracles in your life. Let Him show you the way when you feel lost and confused. Let Him be your rock when the storms of life come crashing down. Jesus' love is a gift that is freely given to all who seek it. It's a love that knows no bounds, no limits, no conditions. It's a love that is pure, unconditional, and everlasting. So I urge you, my friends, to embrace Jesus' love and insight into your life. Let Him be your guide, your comfort, your strength. Let Him show you the way to a life filled with purpose, joy, and fulfillment. Open your heart to Him and watch as He unveils His incredible love for you. Amen.